Well, I play Hannah Geist in Antiviral, and I like to think that Antiviral is a love story about a guy who falls in love with somebody he doesn't know. And that love becomes an obsession, and that obsession becomes an illness. That's my soundbite for you guys.
A wonderful, inventive new director in Brandon. Can you talk a little bit about working with yet another Cronenberg? You can't stop working with
him. No, I can. I love me some Cronenberg. No, it was great. Brandon, I wasn't actually totally convinced that I wanted to be a part of the project before I did the film. And when I sat down to meet with Brandon, he was so clear and passionate about his work and just spoke about his film in a really intelligent way that convinced me that I wanted to be a part of his first film, and I'm really happy that I was able to do the film, and I'm really happy to be here, even though it's a little chilly. At least it's not raining.
We've loved some of your recent performances, particularly Cosmopolis, I think a film that excited audiences in many different ways. Can you talk a little bit about being part of that and working, of course, with the gorgeous Mr. Robert Pattinson?
I love Don DeLillo, and I thought Cosmopolis was a really inventive script in the sense that it was such a departure from anything I had read. And I thought, you know, Elise Schifrin was a really interesting female character because she wasn't the reflection of whatever her, you know, male counterpart wanted her to be. She was able to deflect all of the sexual advances of her, you know, so-called husband. And that was really, you know, interesting to me. And that was also really fun to play. So it was a pleasure to kind of work opposite Rob and to be able to play that character.
Hard to deflect sexual advances from the leading sort of male superstar on the planet.
No.